the Miravalles volcano at a place called Las Hornillas. Just got finished having some really good lunch, and now we're off onto a little bit of a tour. And eventually, I think we're going to find ourselves soaking in some mud baths and hot tubs and all kinds of crazy stuff. So hang in. We're going to be touring Las Hornillas near Miravalles volcano.
I'm not the one. Wayne knows more than I do. But we are going to take a two-hour trip up on this wagon and go to some hanging bridges and maybe close to the crater. I'm not sure how close. Then afterwards, we're coming down and we're going to go into the mineral baths, nice and hot. And then we can go over to the hot mud and get all lathered up and then get into the baths and be all cleaned off. It's wonderful for your skin.
Being hauled by a rickety tractor up the side of a volcano. Now, we just had lunch about 20 minutes ago, and I think there's eight of us whose lunch is trying to find its way out of our bodies and onto the trailer. It's not going to be a pleasant sight, but I'm here to record it all. So stay tuned. News at 11. This is Andy Brown with Boomers Offshore saying,
here we go. Let's see if we can get this sucker bouncing, man. Now we head trek down the hill. I hope it'll be easier than up the hill, but I'm sure it will be. It'll be perfect. So onward and hope I don't fall because I am such a klutz. Thank you!
How was it?
Good. Excellent. Lots of fun, a little bit of scrambling up hills, but there's ropes and it's great. The views are beautiful.
Wait, any words?
When you put your foot in the water, it's a little cold, I'll tell you. But it was great. Nice time.
Any thoughts? Comments?
It was a blast, as always, with you, Andrew.
You know, this is where all the toxic waste goes from their illegal gold mining.
That's right. I'll say a word and the boys will be right there with claws at your back to send the children the night air. Is it so frightening to have me at your shoulder? Thunder and lightning couldn't be bolder. I'll write a tombstone. I thank you for dinner. This game of we animals play is the winner. Well, let's bungle in the jungle where all rides by me is. I'm a tiger. Snakes in the grass.